Okay, we're about 3 miles outside of Matewan, right along State Route 49. This is down in Mingo County. See how close this train engine is right here. Conveyor belt that leads up to that big tipple there. All visitors report to the office. I think we'll fire the drone up here just to get a little aerial view. That is a long conveyor there. Leads back in that hall. That engine's been parked there a long time. Here's an old coaling tower, more modern one. Not a stone one, but a metal one. You can see the rail line here. All the tracks have been pulled up. Ties and tracks. That went out that way. That goes back towards Matewan. Trains would have pulled under that and loaded their coal there. Huge concrete coal silos back there, and I know there's a tipple line. Well, excuse me, the tipple is really this conveyor line that goes back there, way back in that hall. I noticed up on Google Earth maps, they look like a strip job up there. Maybe there were some deep mines, I don't know. Let's take a closer peek at the terrain here. AMRX. Sprouse Creek. God. Shame this is going to rot to the ground here. All those doors to be able to service the engine. It's right behind the cab there. Take a
peek inside the cab.
The floor seems a little weak in here from rot.
It's a cold time.
Electrical and fuses. I'll tell you this, I did not see a sign about access here, trespassing, etc. Watch for moving coal cars.
Alright.
It actually has a sign about COVID, which means this thing must have been active in the last couple years. Imagine this is a set of scales here for each of the cars. That's my guess. Someone have to help me out here because there's no way to feed coal into it here. What would that be over there? Somebody miner's gonna have to chime in on the comments here. A lift of some type. Maybe it's not a set of scales.